guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl AmiJ here, and guys, today we will be reacting to American sweetheart Taylor Swift. Hope I got that right. I know Taylor. I'm always having an issue with the Swift. Is it Swift? Taylor Swift. Yeah, this one is Lover, and it's live from Paris. Is it Paris or Paris? Paris. Paris. Let's take it away, guys.
So I think if I had to pick a song that is probably my favorite, one that I've written at this particular moment in time, I would have to say that it's the next song that I'm about to play. I wrote this one alone in the middle of the night. I got this idea, and I was just like, I just went to the piano, like sort of stumbled over to the piano, sat down. And this song just happened so quickly, and like, it's moments like that in songwriting that keep it my favorite thing to do in the world, because it keeps it magical and it keeps it mysterious. Like, I just love those moments, and then seeing this song go out into the world and watching like people sway to it and fall in love to it. This one's called Lover. So guys, this has been the most fun possible. I love you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much if you traveled to be here. Thank you so much if you just walked down the street to be here. We've had the most amazing time with you this evening.
Wow, guys, she sounds so humble and lovely and cute. Wow, like this has got to be very iconic. Imagine singing a love song in the city of love. What could be more amazing than that? Like, what? Nah, I enjoyed this performance. Like, I feel the chills. Like, the lyrics were so deep and so, like, so relatable. Guys, wow, this is amazing. See, I keep saying there's always this distinct future about an artist that can play the instrument. Oh my God, imagine, say she wrote this in the middle of the night. Imagine. Ah, no, that's awesome. Like writing your own music, you know, that raw emotions, so you apply that emotions to the lyrics. It's coming straight from the heart. You didn't get it from anybody, like all from here, everything. So the raw emotion, the feelings, the experience, all put together to make a good music for people to enjoy and resonate with it. This is amazing. I totally enjoyed it. Wow. Now I see why people are gaga about Taylor Swift. I've never been a fan, to be honest. But watching her do this, man, like, I'm falling in love with her, to be frank. And the way she spoke so honestly from her heart. Oh, it was a thrilling. Guys, let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe. And until I come here next time, take care of yourself, guys. Bye.